And we're back, and after the excitement of that men's singles semi-final, we've now moved on to probably one of the most exciting women's doubles pairs in Europe at the moment. In white, for the Netherlands, and serving Eefje Muskens and Selena Peek. Winners of literally everything they've entered in the last 6 or 8 months. Bitburger Open, the crowning glory, of course, Scottish Grand Prix also, and a host of challenge events, elevating them to number 17 in the world. Against the Steady Eddies from Denmark, Maria Helsbol and Lena Grebak. The Dutch, on paper, outright favourites. But given Selena Peek's performance in the earlier mixed doubles, she certainly was going to have to lift her game. Because this Danish pair can be very dangerous. And that's an indication of that danger from Lena Grebak. Eefje and Selena, quarterfinal victory in two games. Very, very easy over Petya Nerolcheva and Dmitria Popsikova of Bulgaria, 9-12. And not dropped a set so far en route to the semi-final. Grebak and Helsbol of fourth seeds. Had a toughie in the second round, went to three games against Perrine Lebonic and Antran of France. But then defeating Swedish duo Emil Lennartsson and Emma Wengberg in two games in the earlier quarterfinal. Never played each other. And both climbing up the world rankings. The difference being that the Dutch have had this meteoric rise from zero to everything, while the Danes have had a steady rise into the world's top 40. Over the course of their partnership. So after exchanging point for point, it's the Danes that are first to get a run of points on their serve. Dodgy looking serve again from Selena Peek. Yeah, good rush to the net mid-rally from Selena. Very passive final rally in the first half of the game. That's the interval lead for the Danes, L.Grebak and Maria Helsvold. 11-8, 3-point advantage for the Danes. Lena L.Grebak being called to the umpire. The Dutch is closing the gap. Eefje just finding the air above the racket head of Maria Helsbol. Oh, confusion between the Danish girls. Both pulling out of in the end to avoid hitting each other. Oh, miss hit from Selena. Longest rally of the match so far. Oh. Good vision from Maria Helsbol, spotting the gap in behind Peak. Again, good play, aggressive play for Maria. Beautiful return of serve from Eefje Muskens. Pushing it flat, pushing it fast back into the body of her opponent. Oh, and the error from Lena. And at a crucial juncture in the game, the Dutch taking the initiative. Oh, good effort from Selena Peek. Oh, very flat smash from Eefje. Opportunity to take two match points or two game points, but in the end, just the Danes who level it up at 19-all. Lena Grebak on the ground. So game point to the Dutch. Yeah, and taking it as the first time they've asked the Dutch girls, and that's what they're so good at. Trailing effectively for the majority of the game. Always a point, 2 points behind, then drawing level. And then pushing home with 2 points in a row to take the first game, 21-19. So we'll soon see that the Dutch can push on from where they left off in the first game with his first blood to the Danes. Good return of serve from L.Grebak. Net error from Selena. Selena just looking a little bit peakish this week. Pardon the pun. But looking just a little bit off colour on her game. Thank you. Again, the attacking return of serve from Maria Helsbol. Well, good reach from Helsbol in the end. Good running from Grebak. But the Dutch anticipating the shuttle, knowing where it was going to come back from that impossible angle for Lena Grebak, kidding it off. Maria certainly seemed to be winding up for that smash for a long time. Eefje seizing the initiative, dominating from the rear, then rushing the net. Yeah, good serve, but unfortunately, Grebak unable to follow up. So the interval lead for the Dutch, and already one game to the good. Certainly, the game is theirs for the taking, and looking to reach yet another final. When you look at their record over the past 6 months, it really is virtually unmatched. Italian International, win. Carlton Irish Open, win. Scottish Open Grand Prix, win. Bitburger Open Grand Prix, win. Runner-up in Canada, semi-finals in Belgium and Dutch Opens. The only real disappointment was the French Open, were beaten in round 32. But the last four tournaments in a row, the Dutch have won. 4 points in a row in the service. Lena Peak, much better performance than her serving performance earlier in the mixed doubles. Superb defending from Peak and Mushkins. Selena watching it the whole way drift over the end line. 16-9, just a matter of time now for the Dutch. Half an hour gone. The interception from Eefje, top class. The Dutch easing into this final, just the first game. Took their time just to figure out their opponents, and then cruising away in the second game. Super net from Selena Peak. The drive into the body of Grebak, taking the Dutch to match point. Yeah, in the end, pretty easy for Peak and Mushkins, and as the Dutch who advance to the final, they'll play Nina Kruse and Maria Ropka. The eagerly awaited final, of course. Next on court, men's doubles, Solina Vodka against Ahrens and Maas. Just before that, interview with the winners.
Thank you.